Welcome to the fourth of the Component Modeler tutorials. In this tutorial, we will create a manhole using three cylinder primitives, which we will rotate and cut using another primitive. The dimensions of this tank can be found on the provided sheet drawing. Three cylinder primitives form the manhole: a cylinder protruding from the shell, a flange, and a blind flange. Seeing as we have already covered this primitive before, we will go through these steps a bit quicker. We'll start with the first cylinder. Start the cylinder command. Lock to the bottom of the cylinder of the main body using Q. Press I to define a relative point from here. Right-click and select Define Direction and Z axis. Press I to define the distance. Type 500 and press OK to accept. The first point is now made. Press I to define a relative point from here. Right-click and select Define Direction and X axis. Press I to define the distance. Type 600 plus 110 and press OK to accept. Press O to scale the shape. Press I to define the radius. Type 600 divided by 2 and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive. Start the command again for the second cylinder. Lock the cursor to the end of the first cylinder with Q and press P to accept the first point. Press I to define the distance. Type 40 and press OK to accept. Press O to scale the shape. Press I to define the radius. Type 760 divided by 2 and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive. Start the command again for the third cylinder. Lock the cursor to the end of the second cylinder with Q and press P to accept the first point. Press I to define the distance. Type 40 and press OK to accept. Press Enter to accept the primitive. Now that the primitives to form the manhole are in place, we can rotate and cut. In order to rotate the manhole, go to the Component Modeler tab and select Rotate and Around Z. Multiple objects can now be selected. Select all three cylinder primitives that make up the manhole. When the right parts are highlighted, press Enter to go to the next step. The program now asks you to define the point on the rotation axis. Move the cursor near the base point and press Q to lock on. Left-click to accept the point. Define the rotation angle to be 30 degrees. Press OK to accept the angle and confirm the rotation by pressing Yes. As you can see in the wireframe front view, there is a large part of the manhole inside the body of the tank. To remove this part, we will use the Cut with Primitive function. Start the function under the Component Modeler tab. This function first requires a primitive to cut with, and secondly requires one or more primitives that need to be cut. In the wireframe front view, select the cylinder that is part of the tank's body. When highlighted, press Enter to accept. Next, select the part of the cylinder that forms the manhole. You must pick the cylinder close to its inner end. This might require multiple left clicks. When highlighted, press Enter to accept. The unnecessary cylinder part has now been cut away. Select the Show All function. The manhole is now finished. Please continue to the next tutorial to finalize the details of the tank.